Sebastopol's James Keeble takes the ball inside 50, runs towards the boundary, and then slots through the left foot dribbler.